But I was sitting, waiting, wishing you believed in super.
Phil, where are you? We're waiting.
See the signs.
The natives are getting restless.
Where are you?
None of these people are Phil. Not them either.
That one either.
Phil, your plane's delayed and you didn't let us know.
Here we are, leaving the airport without Phil.
This is so normal.
Why?
Because everything that we planned just changes.
What was our plan today?
To pick up Phil and then go with the boys. And not be sitting in an hour of traffic just to get out of the parking lot. So we're going to pay 6 lempiras extra for each 15 minutes that we sit here. And it's all about being flexible. That's why me and Kelsey do yoga.
¿Dónde estás, man? ¿Dónde estás, Philly?
Hey, ¿dónde estás?
Where are you, Phil?
No entiendo.
¿Dónde estás, Phil?
Where are you, Phil?
Okay, here we are back at the airport. It's 4 o'clock. Phil didn't tell us that his flight would be delayed, so...
Here we are again.
We are back.
Is that Phil? Is that him? Kelsey, look, we're guessing, is that Phil or is that Phil?
Just wait a minute.
He made it! How do you feel?
Worn out.
Here we are in the park. We just arrived for our excursion to start with group one. There's a child under the car now.
Here we are at the park in San Pedro Sula, and our transmission is leaking something. Normal. So this isn't that much of a surprise for us.
It's not a surprise. Rosa probably wouldn't have broken down here.
No, Rosa Puede.
Rosa Puede.
Where are we?
We are at the tire store, tire station.
How do you say that in Spanish?
Servicio.
Read it.
Llantera.
Llantera.
Llantera. Last 24 hour or us.
Or us.
Or us.
Hey Max, what are we doing?
We're fixing our tire for the fourth time. We just wanted to give Phil a little call. You know, if we do this, we can be.
What do you think of the Llantera?
Quite impressive. Quick. Seemed helpful.
She was a day tripper.
How was Honduras?
Fantastic. Hospitality was perfect.
Perfect. Will you come back?
I will. Although I need to get better Spanish.
How are you going to feel to be leaving the back of the pickup truck for the first time?
It's going to be sad. You know, I've gotten used to the back of the pickup truck, and certain grips to hold on. My butt's gonna feel better.
Do you have any last words?
Last words. Pardon?
It's gonna make out of the box.
Yeah. Any shout outs you wanna give? Maybe to the Human Services Department or something?
Human Services Department, absolutely. Of course, the best for Kelsey and Megan for giving me a wonderful tour. They're doing some great work. Love being a part of it and seeing the two in action. Fantastic. Got a good reason.